not for me.
Use the microwave. It's an issue with that because it destroys the protein structure because you're forcing heat and it tends to break down, so it can destabilize it out.
Yeah, I'm done for that.